What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your theories, your comments, everything down below. Now, today we're going to be talking about Power Season 6 once again, because I've noticed something, and a lot of people been hitting me up, and they've been asking me the same question. Why hasn't Starz put up the RIP James St. Patrick picture? They have not put it up yet. And if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, they usually put up a RIP picture of a character that just passed away. That usually confirms that the character is 100% dead. Now, we saw Dre, bitch-ass Dre. We saw him. We saw Vincent. We saw a snitch named Spanky. Now, the crazy part is, when they posted these characters, they was all posted on a Tuesday. And that's usually when they post up a picture of a character that has passed away or whatever. After the episode has aired, both in the US and in the UK, they usually wait to that Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday to let everybody know, okay, this character is gone. This character is in power heaven. Now, I know Amari did say that he was in power heaven on Power Confidential when they had him on there for a quick little minute, but all I'm saying is this: why haven't Starz put this up yet? And there's some, you know, it made me ask some questions, and it could be they could just be waiting for Book 2 Ghosts, because I know a lot of people have been saying, why didn't they show us the funeral or anything? They didn't show us this. And a lot of true hardcore power fans, it's like, look, they haven't really showed us the dead body for real. We've seen ghosts pass out. Yes, we did. But we still haven't seen him in the morgue or anything like that. Not an official dead body. Kind of similar to Angela, Kanan, and other characters as well. They usually will confirm it 100%. But when it comes to ghosts, it's just not 100% yet. It's still going to be those questions. And I'm not the only one just thinking about this. It's a lot of people been hitting me up, asking me, why haven't they did this yet? All this is going to do is make people ask these questions. People already don't want to let Ghost go as it is. You know what I'm saying? Because he's the main character. People love his character. They don't want to let him go right now. So when you don't do these things, like put that official RIP picture up, it makes the hardcore power fans just wonder, like, what in the hell is going on? Are they going to wait to Book 2 Ghosts to show us if he really is gone, that funeral? I know a lot of people have been saying that. I've been seeing the comments. People have been saying they just going to wait to Book 2 Ghosts to show his funeral and to end it right there. That could happen. That could be the case. You know what I'm saying? That could be the case. I'm just like, why wait to put the picture up? If he's 100% dead like y'all say he is, why wait? So we're going to see exactly how long they play this off. Because if they don't put it up, you already know what's going to happen. The fans are going to be like, well, he faked his death. He's not dead. He's going to come back. Some people believe that they're kind of just waiting it out to see how these spinoffs do. And if they don't do too good, then they might bring him back. Now, that's just a fan theory. That's not official. But when you think about it, it's kind of a good theory. You know what I'm saying? If these spinoffs don't do good, it's one person that will make those ratings go through the roof, and that's Ghost. And when it comes to these spinoffs, and I'm still going to put up the posts for you guys. I forgot to put it up about which spinoffs you're going to watch. But from the looks of it, it seems like the majority of the Power fans, they want to see this Tommy spinoff the most. The sad part is we got to wait to the end. You know, we got to see all these other chapters before we see Tommy's. Tommy's is the last. It's Power Book 5, Force. So we got to wait all the way to the end to actually see his. His is the most anticipated, in my opinion. Yes, the prequel is something that people want to see, but this Tommy one is something that I want to see more than any of them, more than Book 2, because I want to see what Tommy Egan is doing out in California and how he's going to survive without ghosts. But you guys let me know. Leave your theories, comments, everything down below. Will they put this picture up? What do you think about them waiting so long to do this? How do you feel about it? If they don't put it up this week, you guys let me know, what in the hell do you think they are doing? Are they waiting? Are they trying to see how shit play out? I don't know, man. But all I'm going to say is this. It's going to make us ask those questions. And honestly, I think it's just promotion. I think this shit is just promotion. Because they know people love Ghost's character. And they know the more people talk, the more people going to watch to see if they're going to show us anything about his character in the future. So that's just me. But you guys let me know. Enjoy y'all weekend. I got some more power content dropping for you guys. But let me get on out of here, man. It's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.